Healthy food is a food which does not contain any microorganisms or bacteria. And what are these microorganisms and bacteria? These are substances we cannot see from our naked eyes. It's supposed to be a balanced diet. It must mostly contain most of the nutrients that human beings needed to grow. Anybody who sells food or renders services to other people should consider the fact that the hazard analysis critical control points must be taken into consideration. And this talks about the hygiene and the environment where the food is prepared and the person itself preparing the food. You know, young people ain't got enough time mostly to prepare food and excuse me to say, but most of them are lazy, you know, to go home and prepare food and things like that. And because of their studies, they wouldn't have enough time to prepare their food. So they mostly go to the fast food, which is easy and quick. But at the same time, much money is spent there.
Have you ever eaten fast food before?
Quite frequently. But it wasn't all that good, you know. Just that I was going out and I was in a hurry most of the time, so I just have to pass by and get something. But it's not something I do most of the time. My favorite food is vegetables and fruits. Why? Because it contains a lot of calories. And since I'm working hard and I need to give out a whole lot of energy, I need so much calories as needed to be able to perform my task. That is easy to prepare and it doesn't take so much time. So if you don't mind, we can just walk on and I'm going to show you how it's going to be prepared. Now, I'm going to demonstrate how healthy food is prepared in La Place. And this is olive oil. So I'm going to prepare a piece of salmon with some potatoes. As you can see, it's very hot. Maybe a minute or two. Other than that, it's not healthy any longer. And it's almost ready. And this is the spinach. So I'm going to put a little bit on a plate. And it don't have to stay on for so long. Other than that, all the nutrients are going to be taken away. And while I'm turning the spinach, I'll be getting ready to put the potatoes on a plate. And I'm going to set the spinach on the plate like this. As you can see, it looks fresh, fresh like tomatoes. And then the salmon, I'll go turn it the other way around. Because now it's done. So this is how we do it. And this, it comes with potatoes or French fries. And this is the potatoes. It's fresh from the oven. And I'm going to put it on it like this. Fresh like tomatoes. Yes. And this is a fresh and healthy food.